circus, first place in the world to have this electrically illuminated advert. Now, there's a gentleman with bagpipes. There he is, on the right-hand side, regular eccentric here. And a little bit of football going on. That guy looks as if he had an Italian shirt on. In fact, they scraped through somewhat fortuitously. But they always do well, Italy. And here we are, back down the Haymarket, back for a little bit of football anarchy. A title at the moment. Look at this. Well, there's the Texas Embassy restaurant on the right-hand side. Got to stop in a few moments, so you'll be able to go to that.
Yeah, we might get out the next stop and we walk back.
That's a good idea.
Texas Embassy there on the right-hand side, named after the original Texan Embassy, which did exist in London back in the 1840s when Texas was an independent republic. And oh, lots of people in those fountains now. They've really got stuck in.
Oh. There we go. We'll have to go back here. We're all celebrating.
We gotta get a picture of that.
We're all celebrating England's win 3-0 over Denmark earlier today.
That passionate thing on that bus.
What it'd be like if England win the World Cup.
There you go.
They're happy. Now, this is the stop for the Texas Embassy, this one. And you can get off here as well. If you want to change to Victoria Station, you should get off here as well.
When are you going down there?
Friday morning they play 7:30.
They win, that'll be really happening.
We're in Trafalgar Square. Ryan and Evan are taking a nap back in the room Saturday afternoon, about 3:30. Trafalgar Square. Our celebration of England's win a couple hours ago against Denmark. We're heading back to Piccadilly Circus Station to pick up our tickets for Lion King tonight. The exclusive Bond Street. We're looking straight towards Oxford Street, towards our hotel. And just went into Hermes there up on the right.